Hello and Namaste Sathiyon. Our success in enforcing the lockdown rules will depend upon our ability to elicit the cooperation of the people. Always be on the lookout for the genuine need of the people.
It is important that our police personnel remain sensitive to the sufferings, the hardships and frustrations of the people, especially the poor and the marginalized, like the migrant workers, who are most devastatingly impacted by the lockdown.
Many people are scared and vulnerable. It is our duty to help them and do so with great sensitivity. Understand.
Priority number one is guaranteeing essential services. People need food, water, medicines. We have to help them, not intimidate them when they're out. If we as police officers are giving special attention to the vulnerable sections like the old, children, women, single women, transgenders, sick and homeless, we are doing the right.
Avoid using force or detaining people. This is a time of shared hardship for everyone. We need to be sensitive and patient when we find people on the streets. Talk to them, use dialogue, not thamki or galati.
Communicate clearly. Senior officers need to guide and advise their staff regularly. Officers on the street need to know their role and duty. Stay visible. People depend upon the police for important information.
Dear colleagues, it's great to see many of you going out of the way to help. This is duty with compassion. Let's also show how to police in a pandemic, respecting the rights of citizens, ensuring their safety, meeting their needs. I'm so proud of you and your dedication.
Follow the link below to get a full list of the protocol guidelines. Jai Hind.
Jai Hind.
Jai Hind.